In fact, there is also speculation now about whether Christian Michael will be brought face to face with other people who stand accused in the Augusta bribery case. One among them, former Air Chief SP Tyagi. Now with Michael back home, we went back to former Air Chief SP Tyagi. Here's what happened.
Sir, you are saying you are very happy. Sir, you are saying very happy. Why am I, sir?
Sir, why are you asking me this question? Who are you? Firstly, tell me, who are you? Who are you?
I'm a journalist.
No, you're a journalist. Journalist is all of them. Who are you? क्या कोई आप मेरे मुंह देखिए तमीज से बात करेंगे आप हाँ ये नहीं कर सकते आप मेरे को तंग नहीं कर सकते आप है ना आपको सवाल पूछना बात और है लेकिन तंग नहीं कर सकते ये नहीं कर ये नो दिस चेंजिंग मी
ओके फॉर्मर एयर चीफ एसपी त्यागी क्लियरली वेरी अनहैप्पी अबाउट बीइंग आस्क्ड क्वेश्चंस अबाउट अगुस्टा ऑल ओवर अगेन But Pooja Shali, live with us now, is there a possibility that there could be a questioning of Christian Michael and Air Marshal Tyagi could also be brought in?
Well, that is also one of the angles that is being considered. And I can tell you, Padmaja, that we are expecting after 12 p.m., possibly after lunch break, when the court will resume, that Michel may actually be produced, because there was some sort of a dichotomy of whether he needs to be brought to the court or should probably the magistrate be heading towards the court. So if the information coming in can be believed, that then he will be produced post-noon. Also, why is this case so important and significant? Remember, the first FIR was filed in 2013, where Christian Michel and also cousins of SP Tyagi were also named, after which a red corner notice was issued against him in 2017. He was arrested in Dubai. He got bail. And that is when, after finally, whether it was diplomacy, whether it was legal and judicial process, Christian Michel is back, and the BJP not leaving any stone unturned, not leaving any time anymore, to immediately jump on the bandwagon and say it is because of their government. And GVL Narasimha Rao, the BJP spokesperson, even calling him, even saying that this government is the real chowkidar and the protector, a sarcastic comment against Congress, adding that we will find out the real culprit in the Augusta Westland. So the BJP will ensure that they will use this alleged
Please manage to get back treaty. One of the scam accused. Pooja, stay with me because there's news.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.